Germany and the European Union announced that they have reached an agreement in their dispute over the future of cars with combustion engines, allowing the registration of new vehicles with such engines even after 2035, provided they only use climate-neutral fuel. Both the Vice President of the European Commission and Germany's Transport Minister went to Twitter to mark the deal, which comes months after Brussels agreed to ban the sale of CO2-emitting cars in the EU after 2035. Berlin then demanded an exemption for cars that burn e-fuels, arguing that they are carbon neutral because they are made from hydrogen and carbon previously captured or obtained from biomass. But critics denounced this move, arguing battery electric technology is a better fit for passenger cars and synthetic fuels should be used only where no other option is feasible.